This comes just one day after wildfire season hit yet another grim milestone, again passing 4 million acres burned this year alone, more than double the previous record. At least 6 of the 20 largest wildfires in California history have occurred just this year. Some much-needed relief might be in the forecast this week, though. Cooler temperatures and rain could help firefighters contain the glass fire, which has been burning in the northern part of the state for weeks now.